going to find the inverse of the sine of 3 pi over 8. 3 pi over 8's a little bit trickier to find. You can't really find that unless you use special formulas. But in this case, you would get an answer, and then the inverse of that would spit back out 3 pi over 8. So in this case, for the lack of better going through a complex process, it's simply just going to be 3 pi over 8.